The Camera Lucida app is great for artistically challenged people, well, like myself. It works by overlaying a live image of your hand as you draw onto a semi-transparent image taken from your picture file. You simply trace over the image you want to draw, and you have a perfect copy of it. What's great is that you can expand the image so it magnifies the live image, enabling you to capture extremely fine details. My problem is that I kept bumping into the tablet, knocking it out of alignment, and once even completely off the vase recommended for holding it. Also, because the vase has to be near the center of balance of the tablet, its base blocks some of the drawing area. Finally, having to stand over it to work in a vertical position gets tiring after a while. To address these problems, I built this mount out of scrap wood. The top is 8.5 by 10.5 inches, bordered with 1/2 inch strips of wood to hold the tablet in place. This 1 inch hole is for the camera's lens. And it fits just like that. It is supported 12 inches above the drawing surface by 2 5-inch wide strips of wood that are attached in the corner. What's nice about this is that, unlike the vase, this doesn't block any of the drawing area. The base is 11 inches by 15 inches and is large enough to support a full sheet of paper. This simple mount took less than an hour to throw together and works great. Besides holding the tablet more securely and positioning the upright support out of the drawing area, because it's all one piece, it can be tipped and even rested in the lap for more comfortable drawing. Best of all, a battery-powered light mounted on the underside of the tablet illuminates the drawing area without draining the tablet's battery. If you have the Camera Lucida app, I hope you'll give this simple mount a try. I'm sure you'll find it worth the effort. For more projects like this and articles about everything from gardening to the strange world of lucid dreaming, I hope you'll visit my main website at waynesthisandthat.com. As always, thank you for watching.